to my channel. This is Shrumi and my channel is Yellow Daisy Daily. And this video will be a very short video. I'll not take too much of time, but I wanted to share something that I have noticed and I have learned in like maybe a year. So I'm talking about this beautiful plant. So this plant is called a tangle heart, and you know, I have even propagated this. And I'll tell you how to take care of this plant. So I bought this plant, tangle heart, in this size. So I kept this indoor and I planted it into this. They were not dying, but again it was not growing. Now you can see the leaves have grown up so much, but initially they were like very small size, and I didn't know like what to do with this plant. So what I thought, okay, let's do one thing, let's keep it outdoor and let's see how it works. Within a month it has grown to this. There are some plant which need less sunlight, some plant needs more sunlight. Now another question we have is like how to propagate this plant. So it's very simple and easy to propagate a tangle heart. What I did is I usually prefer propagating this plant in the soil. It will grow quickly in soil. So what I did is that you can just cut a piece from here and then you remove the extra leaves and just put those plant into the soil, or maybe in a cocoa pit, and just water it properly. Do not over water, because tangle heart is a succulent and it doesn't need much water, but initially you'll have to water it. Maybe I will transfer this to a pot, ceramic pot. So if you found this video informative, please do share this video, like this video. And I just wanted to share about this plant, about the tangle heart, because you know, when I bought this plant and it was not growing, I felt very bad. I was like, why it's not growing, what to do? Even I was watering it properly, but the reason is that it needed sunlight and I kept it inside, so it was not growing. When I kept it outside and I saw the difference within a what you say, maybe in a week or two. So thank you so much for watching this video. And yes, recently I have been doing a lot of gardening, so I have learned a lot of things about plants, and some are like some plants are doing okay and some are not, but definitely I'll share my journey with you guys, the things that I have learned about plants. They're just like I shared about this beautiful tangle heart. I have many more things to share about plants. And yes, I'll make more travel videos, as I have some travel videos in this profile. Definitely I'll share those travel videos with you. And if you guys have any question, you can connect me in Instagram. It's an open profile. And also if you have any questions, definitely comment me in the YouTube and I'll try to answer those questions. Thank you.